And now I don't know what to do with this thing. Oh boy!
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Hello everybody and welcome to Vlogmas Day 20! Today on my to-do list is of course editing the video. Then I want to dye my hair. Wish me luck with that because it will be the first time. I'm not sure that I'll do it right. I'm not even sure how can I do the back of my head. Probably Alex will help me. Otherwise, I don't know how to do it. For sure, I'll watch YouTube tutorial videos to see how to do it. And let's hope that I won't have to go to the hairdressers before Christmas to fix everything. Although I'll play it safe and I got this color, which is not far from mine, and the worst thing that can happen is that I will have some white hairs here and there. I don't think that anything else can happen with that color because it's like quite similar to mine. What else? Oh, today I expect a package from H&M, which is a sweater dress. It was sold out the other day that I went to Harlem in the stores, and I ordered it online, so this will come today. And there is a possibility also that the package from Colourpop will come today. We'll see, I'm not sure. But it came last night in the Netherlands, so probably today or tomorrow it will be here. And I think this is it for now. I will see you later to show you the dress, of course, if it fits or not. Hopefully it fits. And then you will have a laugh with the hair. So see you later. And again, good morning. The dress from H&M came, you guys, and also the order from Colourpop. So after I open this one and try it, I'll show you what I got on Black Friday. But first, let's open this one. Very soft, and I really like the color. So this is it. I think it will fit. I used to have a white. It was totally white. The error sweater dress, and it was back in high school. But then after a lot of uses, it started to become way looser than it was in the beginning, so I had to recycle it, and now I was on a hunt to find another sweater dress because I really like them. They are very soft and very cozy, and you can dress them up or down. This one was I think 20 euro. There is no price here, but I think it was 20 euro, and I got the size extra small. So give me a minute to try it and I will show you how it fits, and hopefully it fits and I will keep it because I miss sweater dresses. Yeah, I will stop rambling. I'll be back. I'm so sad. It's huge on me. It's not huge in here, but the sleeves. The sleeves look funny, and the and it goes almost to my knee. and I really don't like this height, and I have to return it. But I really like it. It's it feels very cozy and it's gorgeous. The color amazing. I also like that it's turtleneck. But if it misses this, so it's like somewhere here, like this, I would prefer it more. And if it was like shorter, I wouldn't mind the sleeves that much, but the whole combination, no. Now let's go back in front of the tree so I can show you what I got on Black Friday.
I'm so sad about the dress, but before I return it, I want to show it to my mom. Maybe she can do some alternations and make it on my size. So yeah, I planned to send it back today or go and return it to H&M here in Harlem. Not sure that I can do that, but I'd ask. So first I'll ask my mom and then see what I'll do. Anyway, here are all the things I got on Black Friday. I'm so excited to open the Wallpop order, so I'll start with that. I love that they wrap it in so many bubble wraps. First, here it is, the palette is the one from the Disney Designer Collection, and it's called it's a Princess Thing, and it comes in this very beautiful gold thingy. I don't remember the name. Here is the palette. Oh, I like it so much. The colors. Oh my god, I love it. I really, really love it. I wanted a palette that I can take with me on vacations that had mostly light colors, because when I'm traveling, I don't do very fancy makeup looks. I keep it very minimal and very natural. So these are perfection. And you also have the black one, and you can like spice things up. And I can see that there are also a few shimmers here. So yeah, you can create a complete eye look with this. Oh, I'm so happy. So now let's move to this bag. It doesn't have products only from Isipare. I also got from other websites, but let's start. The first thing that I pick is this MAC brush cleanser. I got two. I got them from Douglas. Let me see if I have here the receipt. Oh yeah, here it is. They had 25% off, and I use them regularly, so I got two. Here is a tester, another tester. Oh, I think I'll need this one. Next thing is a small Laura Mercier translucent powder. I read the best about this powder, but I wasn't sure if I would like it or not, so I went for the travel size, the mini size. It's only 9.3 grams, and as I said, it's the translucent loose setting powder from Laura Mercier. If I like it, I'll go and buy the bigger size, but for now I'll stay with this one and test it. I got it from Look Fantastic, and I think it was down to 18 from 22, something like that. It had 22% off. And the last thing, ta-da! This is the one that I got from Ici Paris, and originally it was 38, and I got it for 26.60. This is it. Is the all that glitters from a beauty blender. I wanted two sponges, and I also wanted to buy the one, how's it called? The protective case, because when I'm traveling, I want to have them like in something like this protected. But when you your makeup sponges are wet, then they tend to smell if you have it for a lot of time in the suitcase, and I don't like to have them in my carry-on bag. So this will be perfect because they can like breathe. And at the same time they can dry. I really like it. Let's see. So inside it has... Oh, it's a blender cleanser solid. It's a sample of the soap. First time that I'll use the green one. Normally I go for lighter colors, or the original, or the black. Ooh, very squeezy. I like it, I really like it. You can fit them here while they are dry, like this. But when they are wet and they tend to become bigger, I think that you can keep this, and that you can keep it like this, and each one goes here and here. So these are all the things I got on Black Friday. I'm very happy with what I got. As you can see, I went only for cosmetics and beauty things in general. I didn't want anything regarding clothes. Yeah, I know that I shop like basically day after day, but most of the things that I wanted, they were sold out when it was Black Friday, and then they came available after Black Friday, and that's why I got most of them afterwards. But as you can see, I buy things, but I don't keep all of them, of course. So now that everything is here, and I also already showed them to you, I can start using them finally. I'm very excited about the powder and also the palette. It's also quite small, as you can see, in comparison to my hand, is quite small. So I think it will be the perfect for traveling. I'm very glad I found it. And that's it for now. I'll upload the video, finish with all the things around the video, and then I'll have to find my mom and ask her about the dress so I can see what I'll do. If my mom tells me that she can't do anything with the dress and can't fix it, then I'll return it today. Otherwise, I'll try to wear it as it is, and once we go to Greece, she'll do the alternations. See you later. Bye! I talked to my mom and she told me that she can't do anything with dress, so sadly it will go back. Anyway, today the weather is awful. It's 2:30 and I turned the lights on at least an hour ago. It's so dark, so miserable. I hate this weather, and I hope it will be better the next days because I want to do some photo shoots. And I can't with this weather. I just can't. Anyway, I'll go later to H&M to return the dress, and probably either I'll take my money back or I'll buy a blouse that I have my eyes on. We'll see. So I'll see you later. Bye! I'm going out, guys. I want to visit one or two more vintage stores to find a skirt that I'm looking for, and I'll return tomorrow the dress because I want Alex to read the return policy that has on the paper, because
I think it will be easier to return it on the store. And yeah, I'll leave now and then come back, cook, eat, and dye my hair.
As you can see, I'm in the bathroom and I'm ready to dye my hair. I'm not even sure that I do it right. I got two Sios hair dyes and I got the number 450. But now I'm thinking that number 4, it might be too dark. But anyway, we'll see. And I honestly have no clue whatsoever. Thank God for Alex that can understand Dutch and can translate the instructions. And one more thing. So, here is the applicator. And it has instructions in German, French, Italian, Dutch, Swedish, Norwegian, Finnish, and Danish, but no English. Why, Sios? Why? Luckily, I know Italian, but the rest of the instructions are in Dutch, so Alex translates that. And I also got myself a bowl and a brush. So I'll mix everything and I'll try dye my hair. I don't think that it will be that hard. Hopefully. I'll start with this one, then I'll go that, and that, and that, and this is it. So, let's mix that. Probably it's wiser to put the gloves now. It's so big. Okay, we'll put that. Much better. Now, second one. Wait. Alex, είναι κάτω η δεύτερη μπογιά. What? Okay. I'll postpone the procedure because I miss one dye. I miss one of these. I'm not sure that the box had them because I opened only one box when I got home and it was there. And now that I opened the second one, I don't have it. So we checked and there's nowhere to be found. I'm not sure. I'm kind of confused because I don't remember open this to check them, and also pretty sure that both of them had the same weight. And now I don't know what to do with this thing. Oh boy! Probably this is a message from the universe to say that honey, don't dye your hair by yourself. What should I do now?
I'm speechless, honestly. Who on earth steals a dime? Why? Why? And why on me? Why? I don't know what to do. The shops are closed. So basically I don't have an option here. Either I go from here to the only supermarket that is open, which is 15 minutes by foot, which I'm not sure that is an option. I don't even know if they have this specific hair dye. And can I mix hair dye, different brands, I mean? I want to go to my hairdressers. This is so difficult. So for all of you that you dye your hair at home, is it common to open the box and check if everything is inside? Because I didn't do it. I thought it was obvious that everything would be inside. Oh, I don't know what to say. Anyway, let me know if something like this ever happened to you or if this is my luck. And I consider myself quite lucky. Not after that. Anyway, tomorrow I'll go and get a new dye, a new hair dye. Probably I'll go for something lighter though. So, you see, this is the one, the box that didn't have the dye. It looks like someone pressed it. Probably pressed it like this to open it, steal my dye and go! Anyway, as I said, I might go for something lighter, probably number 6 or number 7, and mix it and see what color I'll get. Oh well. So I'll leave it for today. I don't think that I have another option. I'll do a shower instead and wash my hair and probably dye them on a Sunday night. I'll make sure that I will have this thing the next time. I'm so bummed. It's tragic and funny at the same time. It's tea time, you guys. So today is number 20 and the name is Tea with Hagrid, and it has green tea, cinnamon, pink pepper, fennel, ginger, apricot and clove. I like it. I like cinnamon, as you know from the previous time, and I'm intrigued. So let's smell that. I'm not sure what I smell. What do you smell?
Pink pepper, I think.
Because it's something that I can't pinpoint again.
Probably. It's not green tea, it's not cinnamon, which is weird.
It's not apricot either.
No ginger.
No ginger, yeah.
I think it's pink pepper.
No clove either.
Fennel.
I don't know what it is. Oh, by the way, I said what happened to my mom and she was like, duh, you always check the box before you buy it. And I'm like, okay. I didn't know that. Anyway, I'll be back when the tea is ready, so we can try it. The tea is ready, you guys. Let's smell it. It smells like cinnamon. Cinnamon and clove, I think.
Cinnamon for sure and clove, I don't remember it smell.
Garifalo. Let's try that. I think the taste is pepe. Yes, I think pepper with cinnamon.
Yeah, it's more pepper.
And I think the aftertaste is a bit spicy. Not spicy exactly, but you feel that it was pepper. No, I don't like that. I'm not sure if I'll watch a Christmas movie or not tonight. If I'll watch one, I'll come back later. If I won't, then it's time to tell you good night, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!